Welcome to our Exploring Utah series. This is the third and final video of this series.
Utah is famous for its national parks. They are referred to as Big Five. It includes Arches National Park, Bryce Canyon, Capitol Reef, Zion National Park, and
Canyonlands National Park.
That's correct. All of these national parks are very unique and it's very difficult to cover them in one trip.
In the first two videos, we covered Arches National Park, Coblin Valley State Park, Canyonlands National Park, and some of the hidden slot canyons of Utah. In this video, we will cover the most famous and probably the best national park of Utah.
Yes, you guessed it right. Zion National Park. And you know, the best part is we are visiting the national park with our parents.
Let's explore. Two main attractions in the park are the Angel's Landing hike and the Narrows. Private vehicles are not allowed into the park, so National Park Service provides bus shuttle into the park.
We are at the Angel's Landing hike trailhead. It's called as Grotto's Trailhead. The hike is around 5 miles with 1630 elevation gain. It has many steep switchbacks, and at the end of switchbacks, many people turn back because that's where the most risky part, which is very narrow and very exposed on both the ends, starts. But that's where the adventure begins. Angel's Landing. This may be the 8th or 9th switchback. There are in total 24. You can see the canyons.
After the Angel's Landing hike, we decided to go to the Narrows, but unfortunately it was closed due to the recent snowmelt and flash floods.
Utah is home to 5 national parks, commonly referred to as Mighty 5 or Big 5s. They include Zion, Bryce Canyon, Capitol Reef, Arches, and Canyonlands. We just saw the video of Zion National Park. Zion is one of the best parks in the state. Bryce Canyon is about just 1.5 hour drive from Zion and can be covered in the same trip. Capitol Reef National Park is around 3 hours of drive from Salt Lake City and gives ample opportunities for hiking. Goblin Valley State Park has the darkest sky in the United States and is a paradise for photographers. Arches National Park consists more than 2,000 sandstone arches and is north of Moab. Canyonlands is the largest national park in Utah and is just few minutes of drive from Arches. There are tons of hidden slot canyons in Utah which you can explore with your friends and family, and is a great opportunity for hiking. Let us know what you liked about this video in the comment section below. Please subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for our next video. Thank you for watching.